I'll go to go.
Our camera lens trained on one man in wonderful form. Can he add to his goal-scoring haul today on EA TV? And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson, and all about action from League One coming right up. It's Wycombe Wanderers versus the Nutmegs.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, it's a defensive lineup, that's for sure. But their wing-backs and at least one of their midfield players will need to break forward when they regain possession, just to give them a threat going forward.
And a fine tackle. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Chance to do damage. Great opportunity. In it goes. That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Cowie. Fine use of the ball. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So, back underway. One goal apiece here. High quality defending. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, what a start he's had to the season.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. Well, fantastic reflex action. And they have possession again. Nutmegs pushing forward with options available. Oh, this is looking promising. Will it happen for them? Must take the lead here. And still dangerous. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Over it comes. And they deal with the threat this time. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Bishop. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Still level here. But the pressure escalating. Real chance. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Schoen. McCarthy. It did look on for them, but not to be. On a pass that lacks quality. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And a goal!
Oh, no, Coco, no, no, Coco.
Just look at the celebrations. So on with the game. Will there be a quick reply from Nutmegs? There needs to be. Well, something has happened at one of the other venues. Let's get the up-to-date news from Alex.
Yes, it was a penalty for Plymouth Argyle. It went top bins. No goalkeeper was going to save that one. It's now 1-0 with 25 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And it's a quality pass. Not all that convincing defensively. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Bishop. Berry. And he's taken it away.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And a chance to whip it in here. Possession lost by the Nutmegs. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Berry. Chance here, and throwing himself at the ball. Trying to deliver it accurately. It comes to absolutely nothing. Cowie. And players waiting in the centre. Big chance to get them on terms. Wonderful block. And they know they need to stop him. He can't hold on to it. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, possibilities in the centre. Useful cross towards the near post. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, threat over for now. So, the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Chance to do damage. So the ball is moving again. Not enough went to plan for Nutmegs in that first half. Can they address what didn't go right in the second? And now to level the game. Great over for now, it seems.
And as you can see from the stats, their general play has been excellent. They've dominated the play, they've created chances, but the finishing has been really poor. And that has to change at some point.
Well, possibilities inside the box. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Well, big developments on the transfer front. News to pass on to you. Angel Di Maria has completed his move to Chelsea.
Well, that's about £55 million. I would say it's a good deal for everyone, particularly the player, who can now show what a great talent he really is.
And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Textbook defending inside the box. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Good visualization and execution. And still an opportunity. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Did well to win the ball back. Outfoxing the defender. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Well, getting the ball forward. Will he finish? Wasted chance. Easy for the goalkeeper. Dominic Gape, Jason McCarthy, Vokes wanted to keep it but couldn't. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Good looking ball, decent position, surely. Oh, a tremendous block. Another opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one. And time for the change now. Short corner it is. Can he get them level? Keeper did his job to begin with. Second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Josh Schoen able to get a body in the way. Pearson. And an astute piece of defending. He was in the right place to intercept. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Still pushing for what could be a winner. Lovely work to get past his man. Sends it back. Now a decent position. Well, moving the ball impressively here. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Really closing him down. And so into the final 5 minutes. Josh Schoen. Dominic Gape. McCarthy. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Crossing possibilities. Strong but fair tackle. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
Well, not long left now, but this crowd have been brilliant. Can the players get a winner here?
Well, not giving him any breathing room. And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw is just about the right result.
Akatoko.
Can we ask you a question?
Gaga.
Thank you. That's all the questions we've got for you.